dangerous. It's packed with spills and thrills. At the Laurel in the Pines rink in New Jersey, this form of mayhem on ice makes its bow under the name of ice skate ball, combining as it does the more rugged features of ice hockey and basketball. Yes, sir, this is really taking a couple of already sporting games and putting teeth in them. Sharp blades and slick ice call for plenty of tricky passing and fast work with the feet, if you can say on them, between each scoring play. The two amateur teams from Point Pleasant and Laurel battle through an introductory game filled with bruising action. Maybe they should wear boxing gloves and carry baseball bats, too. With the seesaw scoring and the incidental bloodletting, the contest furnished plenty of excitement for the spectators. And, oh yes, Laurel won 23-21.